Welcome to Alta, Knewton's personalized adaptive learning platform. Alta functions just like your own one-on-one tutor, introducing you to personalized instruction, assessments that fit your needs, and remediation whenever you need it. The adaptive learning technology in Alta can quickly diagnose any content knowledge gaps you may have and help you get past them by serving up relevant instruction and assessment to target your individual needs and get you back on track to achieving mastery. You'll see how your learning experience is personalized when you begin your first assignment. If you get a few questions wrong, Alta will recognize that you may need to review some instructional content as a refresher. So it will adapt to take you on a personalized path of what you need to learn to master the assignment. It might offer you more practice, or a video, a diagram, sample problem, or other instruction, so you always get another chance if you had trouble the first time. If you're not sure how to answer a question, it's always a better idea to review more instruction than it is to guess, so that Alta can predict your needs accurately based on your response instead of getting an inaccurate understanding from a random answer. Even if you need to pause working on an Alta assignment, you can always go back later and keep working on it until you reach 100% mastery. To get set up with your Alta course, paste your Nerd link, which is provided by your instructor, into your browser. The link should start with nerd.me. On that page, select Create an Account and fill in the form. Make sure to use your school email address to register for Knewton. Once in your Knewton account, you will see your course. In order to begin working on your assignments, you'll need to purchase access to Alta. You can do this either online or in your bookstore. If you purchase in the bookstore, you will be provided with an access code that you can enter when in your account. To purchase online or to enter your access code, click on the Purchase link at the top of your course page. You can purchase access by selecting Monthly Payment or One-Time Purchase, which will allow you to pay by credit card. If you happen to be waiting on financial aid, you can select our Courtesy Access option to begin your work until that aid comes through. If you purchased your access code at your campus bookstore, click the Enter Code link in the Redeem box and enter your access code there. Once you've purchased access, you can begin your coursework and get started with your personalized learning journey.